Hello everyone, in today's video I'm gonna share with you a very easy recipe of this banana bread which has no eggs, no butter and it's completely gluten free. It is moist, soft and very spongy and it is very delicious. So let's begin this recipe. Great recipe starts here in my kitchen. So welcome to Sanam's kitchen and for future updates please don't forget to hit that notification bell. So to make the moist and spongy banana bread, we are going to mash 2 to 3 bananas here. So here I have mashed. To that I'm going to add 1/3 cup of yogurt and 1/3 cup of oil. Yogurt should be very fresh and we're gonna whisk all this together until it's nice and fluffy. Now I'm going to sieve powdered sugar, 1 teaspoon of baking powder and 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda. So I'm going to sift all this together so that there are no lumps and it's mixed very well. Now add 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract and then 1 cup of semolina. You can also use semolina flour and almond flour if you like, and mix everything well. And I'm going to add some chopped almonds and cashews. You can also use walnuts if you like, and then some chocolate chips which I have dipped into the powdered sugar so that they don't sink to the bottom of the pan when I bake it. Now our batter is ready. Here I have lined up my bread loaf pan and I'm going to pour the batter. See the consistency, this is how we want. Isn't that easy recipe? Now I'm going to top it off with some nuts and then also going to add some chocolate chips on it. And my oven is already preheated at 390 degrees, so I'm going to bake it for 25 to 30 minutes until it's nice and golden. And look how beautiful it looks. It's perfect. It's moist, it's warm, and the aroma is amazing. So I'm just going to take it out. Due to the butter paper, it's very easy to take it out and demold it. Look how beautifully it is, well cooked from all sides. So I hope you enjoyed this recipe. If you did, please make sure to hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done so. And I'll see you next time with another simple recipe. Until then, I'm gonna enjoy this moist, spongy and soft banana bread. Till then, bye-bye.